Hello everyone. So this is a 21 by 21 cm square size paper. First I have created a circle with 9 cm radius and then the grid lines which are at 10 degree intervals. And for today's work I am using a black pen, a red and a light brown. So let's start. First I am drawing circles with 0.5 cm radius. Then 1 cm, 1.5 and 2 cm. You can download the traceable and practice it for this mandala on my Patreon page. Also, you'll find different other mandala practice patterns, videos of full mandalas and tutorials on different coloring mediums. The practice sheets will help you to improve your drawings and will also give you ideas to create your own patterns. And the link to the Patreon page is given in the description box below. Thank you.
Thank you.